Ah, mijn is. You sleep softly as the morning sun casts a warm glow. Your first day of culinary school is no time to sleep in. Smack that clock, throw the clock out the window. I'm gonna fucking yeet it out the window. You slept through the school year and gave up.
Whoa, okay, you failed, Eddie.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Well, that's here comes your lifelong best friend. Oh yes, of course I have to have a childhood friend. Miriam.
Oh, chocolate grill.
What the hell is this name?
Ace Lake.
Van the man.
You rang rang.
Oh my god, it's a dog.
It's a Silent Hill Shiba Inu.
A scuff, and then he. What you think you want your stupid recipe, dude? Pshaw! I'm just drafting a last will and testament in case one of those ingredients is poison. Got him. Tasting Colonel Sanders' food transported you to another dimension. Alone with your taste buds, gripping a drumstick in your hand, you float weightlessly. I'm gonna swim towards the light. Somewhere up ahead, a bright light beckons you. The flavors are so intense you become wrapped up in them. Unable to resist, you reach towards the light. It grabs your hand and pulls you closer, closer, until your fingertip connects with the end of everything. You're forever lost in the land of the tender chicken fried chicken bliss. Your mind dissolves. There is no big chicken now. There is only herbs and spices. Though Miriam tries to revive you, she cannot. Game over.
I passed out. I died.
Bro, Colonel Sanders committed murder on his first day of school.
Your eyes lock. The moment is electric. Time stands still. If you allow something, set it free. Oh jeez. You see, I was just a boy. I had you. Oh my god. Cook with love does one damage.
One.
It just got real. Hot pie power pinch. Okay, and with that, I think I'll end the episode here. Thank you guys for watching so much. Like, subscribe, and commit homicide. Say bye bye, guys.
Bye.
Good morning,
YouTube.
Goodbye. I'm gonna get KFC tomorrow.
Me too.